Hello. What's up, everybody? Welcome back. Hey, what's up, Danny? What's up, Logan? Welcome back to the best stream on the platform. You guys know what it is. Welcome back, everybody. Today on the stream, we don't have plans yet. Figure it out. We're going to take a vote on what game we're going to play today. I'm thinking I'm going to put Skyrim on there. I'm going to put... Or wait, do I even have Skyrim installed? That is something I should check first. Oh, wait, I think that's why we haven't played it. It's because it deleted my save. But anyways, we'll put, like, Fall Guys on there. I don't fucking know. No Jackbox, though. Fuck you, all right? Jackbox, Saturday. Day, or Friday. Friday or Saturday. We'll do it this way. I'm down. We're probably going to do what's going to be a combination of a cooking stream and a Jackbox stream. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to make a long recipe. I'm going to make udon, probably. And then we'll go from there. So it's like a longer recipe. We'll pop out to the kitchen, do stuff real quick, cook, come back in here, play GeoGuessr, not GeoGuessr, Jackbox, and come back. Do I have Skyrim installed? I have an hour about before school, bro. Go to sleep, dog. Okay, wait, what are you doing? Are you staying up like all night? Or are you like sleeping earlier, I guess I should say, or waking up earlier? Okay, I don't have... Do I have Skyrim installed? Where is Skyrim? I do not. Okay, no Skyrim tonight, unfortunately. I'll reinstall it and see if I can get the save back. But yeah. Give me a better stone, Brit. How's it guys, Nightgold? Or day. Or morning. You have a year-long membership for GeoGuessr? Yeah, it was a year, so we can pretty much play it whenever. I'll put it on the vote for sure. Oh yeah, watch the Mario movie trailer. Give me one second. We're gonna chill for a little bit longer. So we can get more people for my live reaction to this epic Mario movie. It's gonna be so cool. Mario movie. Pog. Shovel Knight or Hooked on you? What games I have? Actually, I've been meaning to play Shovel Knight. Hey, let's go play. Oh, just chat. Hey, okay. What's up, Christian? Welcome back. Hey, well, guess what? We're taking a vote tonight. It's not gonna be Jackbox, though, because we're doing Jackbox either Friday or Saturday. Mind with the cooking stream. I think I gotta stop promising things that I Dead by Daylight dating sim. You know, can't say I expected that, but to each their own. As long as it's not stupid Overwatch, I'll stay. You don't like Overwatch? Overwatch so cool, dude. We're gonna play so much Overwatch. We'll think about it. Well, I mean, that's actually what I already said. Taking it. Game ideas, though. I would love to hear them. Maybe even if they're cheap games. Maybe we buy one tonight. Oh, but then I have to down. Okay, I'm thinking Fall Guys on the list. I'm thinking GeoGuessr. I'm thinking... Overwatch is down, so I can't even put that on the list. I only watch XQC play Overwatch. I don't care about it. Hey, what's up? Yeah, Overwatch 2 is down. It's down for the next 3 hours. So no Overwatch 2. But we'll put Fall Guys on there. Is it down? Yeah, they're doing service today for 4 hours. For some, I don't even understand, bro. It's the second day the game's out. You can't be doing this. That's not okay. I'll put Dark Souls 2 on there. So let me actually get the poll started. But it should be down. They said on their Twitter they were doing like service or something today. That's the wrong thing. What else could we do? Dark Souls 2. 1K. Oh god. I'm going to TwitchCon tomorrow. Are you actually? Is TwitchCon tomorrow? Yeah, make sure you guys are there for my sick signature. It's gonna be cool. I'm gonna meet XQC, tell him I love him, and to shout out my stream. That'd be dope. Would appreciate it. Wait, you think XQC is actually gonna show up though? You think he's gonna show up? He's gonna get sick like right before it starts. I can't believe you have that kind of belief. Play Hooked on You. What is Hooked on You? Of course he will. Of course he will. Yep, I believe in him. He definitely would. Why wouldn't he? I don't know. Maybe he's contractually. You're literally in it right now. Okay, well, yeah, I'll send it. No, I'm not playing the Dead by Daylight dating sim. I'm not. No. No, I'm not playing it. No. Why is that a thing? What the fuck are you? What?
Maybe he wasn't down as long as they planned. Where's the tweet? Where is the tweet? Yeah, whatever. Getting over. I'll put getting over on the list. Shovel Knight? I would be hit GBT dating simulator. Bruh, it's not. Never mind. Okay, let's start the vote. I am wasting time. Manage pull. New pull. What's it gonna be? Yeah, what game we playing? All right? We're gonna put on this. He put Alt F4. Yeah, we'll put end stream on. End stream as an option. Okay, so we have getting over it. By the way, with getting over it, boys, I'm stuck at the ice. It's literally gonna be me there. All right. Pepega. No, Alt F4 is a game. Is it a game? Don't Pepega me, you fuck. I'll have you know I would beat your ass in chess. All right. I'll have you know. Alt F4 game. What is Alt F4? Third person permadeath runner. Oh, wait. Actually, I've seen this before. It's $3. I'll put it on there. Wait, how big is it? Can I download it live? Yes. No, we're not putting Iron Lung on. how big is this? 2 gigabytes. Theoretically, we could download that live. Okay, I'll put all of that four on the list. I recognize it. I don't even know how it really works. But it would be interesting. I'll whoop your ass in multiverse. Fall Guys, WWD. That's just one game you can be. I can beat you in Overwatch. Probably. okay, let me get the vote going. So getting over is on there. I mentioned Hollow Knight. So I'll put Hollow Knight on there. I'll put Dark. So, 2 on there. Already we have 3 really hard games. I'll put J.E. Okay, I was thinking about a very intoxicated AimLab stream. Or at the end of a drug stream. We'll play AimLab. And we can see, we can see how that goes. Yo, Squid Game? What was my other? What is that? I'm dying. But I'm alive! Fall Guys. I'll put Fall Guys on there as well. That is 5 options. You guys are going to have the chance to vote here. The vote is going out now, so make sure you cast your votes. While you have the chance, the vote is going to last. Chep, can you buy me a new PS4 headset? Yes, I am a rich streamer. I got you. No, I am sorry, Christian. Okay, God, getting it. Stop, please. Please, please, guys, if there's anyone else in here, get it off of getting over it. We are stuck on the ice. It is going to be boring as fuck, I promise. I promise you. It's not going to be fun to watch. Fine, I'll ask my best friend, XQC. It's just going to be boring. Please, no, stop, please. Please, someone out there, someone, Garrett, please, call Warbies, you're always there, call Warbies, I believe in you, my resident, what do you call him, fuck, lurker, call Warbies, please, my lord and savior, is he there, is he here to save me, the snake, I voted for Dark Souls, I tried to help, thank you, I appreciate it. We still got a minute left in the vote. I am gonna run an ad break really quick, just get pre-rolls off, and then we'll be right back while you guys are voting. You don't see the poll, but it's up, okay? If you can't see the poll, that's your fault. Also, can't you type !! the number to vote? I mean, I don't know how this works. Oh, I'm duplicating, whoa! !! Whatever you want to vote for. Christian, please. Christian, the time. Christian. Oh, wait, I can vote. No. I can vote. Why did I tell you how to do that? Oh, God. No, stop. Fuck. Guess we're playing Getting Over It. Yeah, you guys get to vote the game. Whoa, I actually have been meaning to play that one Squid Game, Game of the Year. Oh boy, you guys get to watch me suffer. Woo! Back to the face. Oh, hello. It's me, Chris Pratt. Oh wait, we gotta react to the Mario movie really quick. This is very important to our society. Mario movie trailer. Crab Game would be kind of a sick stream. I mean, actually, I've been meaning to write down some ideas. We talked about Crab Game. Crab Game, Shovel Knight. Okay, there we go. Anyways, Mario movie. Very important things to see here, folks. University Pictures, Canada. What the fuck? What the? What? Holy shit, Bowser! What the fuck kind of villain arc are you on? Okay, I'm actually kind of psyched now.
The King of the Koopas.
The animation looks pretty good, actually. God damn, Beast Mode walk. Holy shit. Okay, wait. Here comes the voice, though. Is it going to ruin it? I wonder if they changed his voice at all.
Open the gates.
They did change it a little bit. He doesn't really sound like Jack Black too much. What game are these guys from? Okay, King Penguin. Interesting. This is a great start.
That is but a taste of our fury.
Do you yield?
Actually, it looks kind of good, though.
I do not.
God damn. I wonder if this is going to get the, whatever.
I finally found it. Now who's going to stop me?
Oh my god, Mario, yo! Oh my god, he looks... he looks kind of terrifying.
What is this place?
Do not touch that mushroom, you'll die!
What?
Oh, I'm sorry. That one's perfectly fine.
Come on, Mario!
Mushroom Kingdom, here we come.
Okay, I'm kind of down for the voice acting now. It grew on me. It grew on me, I'm not gonna lie. And Luigi. Luigi, oh God. April 7th, wow. Okay, let me change the title real quick. Hey, resume the music. I should probably turn this down a little bit. Okay, looks like we're playing Getting Over It, though. Why did I even put that on the boat? I didn't have to. I could have just taken it off. Okay, ice. Pain. No, how do I, what's a good clickbait title here? Ice. Ah! I think that's perfect. Perfect. Okay. We are playing Getting Over It. Wow. Whoa, guys, Getting Over It? Have you heard of that game? You like it? Oh, wow. Oh, God. That is a pretty good time. But we gotta mention the ice, because I can't clickbait. Because the ice is so bad that we're gonna just be there all night. It'd be great. Okay. Hit the tag, and we are good to go. Let's hop right into it. Wow. He's sick with it. How long has it been since we played Getting Over It? Also, I didn't think about my... we played it in August. It's been a month. Dude, my muscle memory's gone. Wait, this isn't fair. This isn't fair. I'm never going to get over it. That's also a pretty good one. That's probably better than mine. Why did she leave me?
Okay, this is where we left off. You guys remember this guy? He's such a cool dude. Hey, watch me just nail this first try, though. this feels so awkward now. That actually wasn't too bad. I give you permission to steal my title, not that you ever ask. Hey, yo, chicken. I'm stealing the title. Where game? Oh,
I'm the game. It's me. Yeah, you want to watch this? Oh.
No, that would be good. Game. Can I put the game on screen? Nah. I'll think about it. It's a hard decision. I want a refund on this game. I want a refund on this Twitch stream, bro. What the fuck? Okay. Dude, we're going to be here all night just doing the same thing over and over again. I don't remember how to do anything. Well, that's not too bad. That's not too bad. That's not too bad. Oh god, I forgot that's a thing. That's terrifying. We need more Kiwi emotes. Chip, if I got a refund on the stream, you'd be broke. Yeah, that is valid. That is valid. So, hey, bro, don't take the last $80 of my PayPal, all right? My bank account's already at zero. Fuck! Dude. This is cringe. Okay. And also, this room is fucking hot, and I'm not going to open a window because I'm on an alleyway. You can probably already hear me screaming constantly, but god dang it. God dang it. God dang it, bruh. No refunds on this game either, or my emotions. Okay. Oh, this is going to be a rough night. Oh, let's go back to the beginning just for funsies. Yo, someone told me about a cool Easter egg. Oh, I would never play this game again. If we go back to the beginning, if we follow to the beginning, I'm never playing this game. I'm sorry, it's never happening. Can you move the cam? Oh, yeah. That would be a good idea. I'll put it over here because we're always going forward, so stuff behind this is not super important. I got you though. Obvious. Oh, sorry. There we go. Getting over it. Fuck. There we go. Now you guys can see what I'm doing. I was totally blocking everything about that, wasn't I? We get a cam to edit Chev's face in the hammer guy? Wait, what? No. This is very important, all right? It concerns the future of our society. The future of this world. Okay, come on. Beep. Bong. Chi. Beep. Bong. Chi. All right, there we go. We just gotta get a rhythm going. Just a little rhythm. Little rhythm on the rimsy. Fuck! Dude, you'll go to the right after the two hard jumps in front of you. Yeah. Well, I've been up there before. It's just this jump is fucked. And it's actually the worst thing on this planet. I don't understand how people do it consistently. And now that it's been a month, I actually have no clue how to do this. So we'll just have to... What the fuck was that? How did I get so much launch? Like, come on! Come on, up at the balls? Yeah, the balls we hop off. Yes, the balls we hop off up top there. Or the rocks, I guess. Would be a more accurate description. The testicles of the planet that have come from deep below the surface. And I don't know. I'm done. I'm sorry. Don't worry about it. Let's go! Yeah! Woo! Oh, yeah, that's some good stuff. Oh, that's some good stuff. You thought we were going to be on the ice all day? Nah, fam. No, sir. Oh, yeah, that's where I want to be. And the ball, or the cap also didn't, like, fuck me up like last time, which is also nice. That purple cap with physics is actually so mean.
No, we just got here, Garrett. Don't say fall. Also, there's like nowhere to go. I mean, I guess I'm technically falling all the time right here, but I remember how I did this. You can. I fuck it up. Someone said there's an easier way to do it, but I'm just not sure. Ah, shit. Woo! Launch, go! Oh, fuck! I could potentially launch myself all the way back if I'm not careful. So let's be a little careful. Ball, come on, do it. I did it. I'm so good. Garrett, what's wrong with you? Why are you doing this to me tonight? This is Chev's nightmare. Bro, okay, I'm not looking at emotes during the middle of this. I'm sorry. But no. Alright. Back to the beginning. Whoa! That was such a fast recovery on the last fall. Thank you. Now you can see me struggle on it for the next 10 minutes here. Oh, there we go. Well, welcome in, robot. Nice to... Fuck. Nice to meet you. Oh, come on. Come on! I hate this. I was like, this guy is clearing, getting over. God, No. We've been here. Oh, wait, the timer. How many hours do we even have in this? 11. So I'll say 11:40. Timer is important. Live split. The timer. We need the timer. Ah. So we can accurately display the amount of suffering we've had. It's very important. Okay, 11:40. Come on here. I'm starting the timer. It's all good. 12 hours ain't too bad. Ain't too bad, except we gotta get to the end. And I think the end is like right past these rocks up here, I'm pretty sure. Speedrun stress. Doing great, stream. Thank you. Someone supports me. They haven't been influenced by my community yet. They hate me. It's great. This is awesome. There we go. Okay. Chev passed the snake. I think so. Oh wait, that's way easier. If I can get the launch right. Let's try that one more time. I'm just afraid of launching myself off the side on this anvil, because knowing me, I could definitely do something stupid. Okay, I'm gonna just keep going with my strat, just because, like, I know it's not as easy, but I cannot do the anvil jump for some unknown reason. There we go. Woo! Oh, the telephone pole from the telephone pole, that's not how it works. The telephone box from Sea of Thieves. Okay, so I think I remember I'm just... No! Oh my god. God dang, how do I get the momentum for that one? Okay, maybe I should slow down on that. God dang, I gotta do this again. Fuck. Why are you complaining about getting over it? If you act like you're at the bottom, you're literally at the end almost. Oh, well, that's crazy. I guess that's true. We think about it in those terms. You have to pogo the last one? Okay, that's good enough. Thank you, Danny. Balling is for... Okay, that was from, like, so many months ago. Get up that site ever, let alone that consistent. Maybe I am secretly a god. Wait, no one takes that route? Yo, new speedrunning strat discovered? No, come on! Oh, that was so close. Get the fuck out of here. No, I did not just pass that up. I swear to god, I just tossed the hat back up if that screws me over. Don't posture check me, all right? I know you guys can see how bad my back, or actually, I guess the mic kind of blocks it. God damn it. Nobody does that because it's damn near impossible. Well, damn. How did I just do that? I didn't even mean to do that. That was so much better. Wait. Oh, that might be it. Wait, that might be it. That might be better than what I was doing before. I don't know. Play multiverse with me. We're gonna swap the title. We're gonna swap everything just for you, Christian. I do want to play multiverse at some point, though. I don't know. I think this the other spot's more consistent. Yeah, because that angle's kind of fucked. based on the cosine of 90 degrees and the integral of my ass, I believe that if we hit this rock at a certain velocity with this hammer, we will launch ourselves. Oh, goddamn. Oh, my God. This is the worst part. This is actually the worst part. Oh, fucking. Shut the fuck up. Get the fuck out of here. Goddamn. Okay. Dude, this ice. I don't know how speedrunners do this. Hey, what's up, Trix? Good to see you. All right. To the street. Hey, we're playing. Getting over it. And we suck. It's great. Come on. I made Jesus and Andrew Tate in Roblox. I mean, launch yourself back to the start. Really? Fucking push-ups? You suck. Every time you fall, I'm going to make you do five. Push-up jam, though. Oh, God. More staying power than Naz. Nice, Logan. Cheb disappeared magic. I know, I'm so fast and speedy. I have practiced ninjutsu in the mountains for many years with my sensei. He told me I could be the Hokage one day. Tricks! Not enough! But really? Okay, guys, chill the fuck out. Okay, I know my posture's bad, all right? I know my back's been hurting from constantly hunching over because of a goddamn computer science major programming too much. Look at a screen all day. God dang it. Cheb is a spin jitsu master. I'm actually the green ninja in disguise. Look out for my movie coming to theaters next week. God damn it. Oh. Also, for some reason, this game causes me to sweat an ungodly amount. Not sure why, but I mean, I guess this guy in the bucket's sweating as well, because that is definitely not water. He is marinating a nice broth in there. 3 gym visits, 2 years, gonna be a bodybuilder. Yo, Sasuke level. I am Sasuke Uchiha. I got the whatever it is, Sasuno. Fuck. My lore. I'm slacking on my lore. God dang it, dude. I cannot get this. The worst part is like getting it and then slipping off like that. That's not water. Yeah, it's sweat for sure. That's determination. Liquid determination. Honestly, true. And bodily fluid. It's like Master Chief's suit that jerks him off. Okay. In the lore. You guys read the Master Chief novels? Except it's just a pot. Oh, no. Okay. Hey, Chestnut, I ask you a question. Speaking of theaters, are you going to see Wakanda Forever in November? That's not a chess question. Shut the fuck up. Probably. I don't know. I don't know what I'm going to be doing in November. I don't see movies very much. Probably like once a year, honestly. Not once a year. Like twice or 3 months. Fuck! Dude. How the fuck is that not? Oh my god. Okay. They made Mario's ass flat. They can't give him any more. They can't give him any more stuff for the freaking you know what I mean? 4chan, not 4chan. Whatever that one website's called. God dang it. Rule 34. Jesus. Trying to restrict it, alright? Can't leak the models like Overwatch did. Oh, come on, man. Come on, man. I got through the ice in like 10 minutes last time. Can you help me out? This ice is actually suffering. This ice is so much suffering. What if I do it from here? Whoa! Didn't work. Crazy. What is that? I don't think that's an emote. My friend, I hope not. Dog jam, yo. Pop quiz, what is... Pop quiz, how many times am I gonna fall tonight? Direct answer, infinite. My life is suffering. I live in anguish. Every day is a worse than the last. My emotions have melted at this point. I've only been live for how many minutes? 30 minutes? I'm losing it. Just a little bit. Oh my god. This sweat is real. Okay, come on. Jeb, can you do one Kahoot? That would be fun. Kahoot would be a fun. Well, but we could just play Trivia Murder Party instead. Are you really saying one porn website is better than the other, Danny? Really? Are you one of those? Bruh. Standing stream? I don't have a standing desk anymore. That's only at home. Now I have a shitty desk that is actually too tall. That makes my wrist hurt all the time. What do you mean? Just stand. you want me to play like this? Hey guys, welcome back. Oh, I was lucky, hoping it would work. Ah, standing stream. You guys get to stare at my chest all. It's great. Trivia Murder Party sucks ass, Duke. Who brought? It's like the same thing, except Trivia Murder Party has more fun. Come on, dude. I can't get it. I can't do it. Kahoot is a national institution imposed by American schools to hypnotize the youth. All right? That's all I'll say. You have been manipulated. They control you now. I will activate my fly hacks. Imagine getting over it had freaking console. Console hacks. Okay. Game mode 1, creative. Go! Bro, I'll even take spectator mode at this point. I don't even need creative mode. Just get me the fuck out of here. I hope not. Probably, though. Let's not find out. No need to know. Okay, come on. This is the launch. No, it's not. Imagine getting over it with Bennett Foddy 2. I low-key would not be surprised. But I think that guy's working on a bunch of other games. Chad, hurry the hell up. Get the fuck up there. Holy shit. Shut the fuck up. Get the fuck out of here. I'll just launch myself from the bottom then, apparently, and somehow make it. I don't know what I just did, but... apparently there's some strategy to just launch all the way up there. There always is. Okay, come on. My god, dude. My god, bro. I'm cringing, losing it. Losing it, dude. Music. Yeah. Whoa. Oh, man. Who's the creator? Yeah, Danny is. That is common chat lore. All right, look at me. We all know this. He's also not a furry. Not. Wink, wink. We got lore now, baby. It's great. 100 pages of lore. Yeah, have you guys read your lore guides? Yeah, you gotta read them before you watch stream. 115 gay members. Oh, God. We live in a society. Come on, man. Get me the fuck up here, bro. I can't do this no more. I'm losing my mind. I hate this part. At least the other one, I felt like I was making decent progress, but the ice is just constant. Just, oh, man. Anguish, I would guess. I feel like I'm losing brain cells already. The longer we play this game, the worse I get, because my brain is just freaking... Oh, my God. Come on, dude! It's so close! Oh my god, dude. It's cringe. Okay, here we go. Come on! Here we go again. Here we go again, doing the same thing. Dude, whoa, Jesus Christ. Posture check. Okay, Trey. Okay. All right. Uh-huh. Okay. Uh-huh. Okay. All right. Okay. All right. Why don't you... Oh, my God. Okay. Posture. It's like customizing your sim at this point. Trix! Wait, do I not have a cooldown on that? God damn, whatever. Welcome to Customize Your Sim. You're like a... That'll low-key be a sick stream. Just stream for like a month. Just make me do shit like workout and stuff. Hey guys, this stream won't end until I feel decent about myself. Oh wait, oh gee. Come on, dude. What do you mean? Do not post the link. Oh, you mean like Link from Legend of Zelda? Yo, that's crazy. That's my favorite character, dude. I love that guy. He goes like, yeah, and yeah, and yeah. I'm gonna try Lucid Dream. I've tried it before. It's pretty hard. I tried for like a year almost, and I just could never get it, so I gave up. We'll be lit, though. We'll be lit. The Link from Legend of Zelda, Danny. He's the main character of The Legend of Zelda. He has so many iconic voice lines. It's crazy. It's so cool. I am gonna actually end myself if I keep slipping on this ice anymore. Like, let me up top, bro. Just let me do my thing. Let me do my thing, baby girl. I'm gonna make a horror minute. You try to live up to Garrett's expertise now. Oh my god. Are you really still down here? Shut the fuck up! You come play, Christian! God damn it! I'm trying my LoCheb's. Shut the fuck up. I hate this. Been almost 12 hours and he's still at the ice. Yep, just the ice. Just on the ice. It's not that hard. Hey. Hey. Oh, he's arrived. What do you mean I wouldn't even call this part ice? Does that mean there's more ice later? Danny, is that what you're saying? Because I really hope not. Oh my god. There is no, please. I'm just a man, dude. I don't know how I can do that. I've got the strength. I don't got the mental capabilities. Come on, dude. Hey, what's up, level? This is some epic music. Now we just need something to happen. This is valid. I'm trying my best, all right? What's up, level, though? Good to see you. Did you shave? I did. Slowly growing back. I'm still shaving again. I'm gonna get rid of the beard for now. Let's go! Yeah, baby! That's what I'm talking about. That is what I'm talking about. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, that's some good stuff. No, fuck! Fuck! I'm cool like that. He will not leak his secrets. Tell the hat! No! Whee! I swear to god, if that lands in an inconvenient place, I'm gonna be pissed. Oh fuck, wait, let me get rid of this really quick. No! 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 I shouldn't have pushed the hat off. I don't know, level. I don't know how I did that, all right? I'm just trying my best out here. God damn. I was just trying to push it off. I was just trying to do a little push. Just a little push, you know. Get the fuck out of here. Oh, my God. I just made that. Wait. I didn't even get one attempt. Oh, this is cringe. I feel like my rights have been taken away from me. Oh, I almost thought I was sick with it. Oh, I almost thought I was sick with it.
New room as well? Yes, I moved. I need to get some decorations in the back because right now it's pretty dang boring. Keep meaning to get set up. I'm going to put some lights on the mirror, which should look pretty sick. Yeah, so that should be cool. And then I'll put some LEDs and stuff. And posters. But get it looking spick and span. Oh, god dang it. Oh, come on! You will love the mirror when you go to sleep, and it pulls you into the nether realm. And then you're forced to fight your life for the entertainment of demons. This is my sick new anime coming out next week on Crunchyroll. Watch it there. Cheb Anime, sponsored, by the way. This jump is super epic. I know, right? I get to do it over and over and over. And guess what? Over again. Wow. Wowzers. Whoa. It's so great. I just get to repeat it with no progress every few seconds. It is truly a fantastic world we live in. Where am I? Where's my launch? Oh my god. Most stuff is block on country. Oh, you're just practicing. Yeah, exactly. Exactly. 12 hours of practice. The grind does not stop. All right. I will have world record by the end of this stream. I'll have you know. And if not, I'm not a true gamer. I have failed our race of gamers around the globe. God damn it. I am 2 foot. It's gonna use hat as a boost. Wait, where's hat? Low-key? No, I'm gonna launch myself off. I know I will launch myself off if I go over there. I'm not gonna do it. I do not trust myself at all. I have zero faith that I could get that hat back here without launching myself off the edge. There's no way. Will not take the same mistake. Oh my god, it is Jesus. Wow. Why did I click on that? God damn it. Oh my god, I'm sweating my balls off. Control R to activate rocket? Wow! Really, Danny? That sounds so cool. I gotta try that out. Rocket mode. Whoa! I made it. I'm so proud of you. That do be Jesus in Roblox form. You're creating false idols, though, so for that, we're gonna have to sacrifice you. Sorry about that. It's just how it is, Drix. Just how it is, my friend. Yeah, but it's all for a worthy cause. It's all for a worthy cause, don't you worry. Shut up. But I don't idle it. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, wait. Oh, wait. This is how Moses climbed the mountain. Holy shit. Wait. This is where the Ten Commandments are. Oh, my God. Holy fuck. Whoa. All right, boys. About to be streamer Moses out here. Watch this shit. Yo. Should have seen Moses crank 90s on Mount Nazareth. What's your Roblox app? He said, holy in a pat my ass. Shut the fuck up. I know the law. Try to pogo from the rock next to that one you're doing it from. Okay, I tried that earlier. I just can't get it right. Okay, I'll try it. If I can get there is the main thing. Or do you mean this rock? No, you can't be in that rock, right? Cause there, I tried that a lot of times. I don't think I could do it. Do you mean this like flat platform up here? Cause I think that's what you mean. I just don't know how to launch myself from here. Read it. I just made this. Going to bed. I have to wake up early for TwitchCon. Okay. Good night and have fun at TwitchCon. Make sure XQC shouts out my stream. I would really appreciate it. Thank you. Your task for TwitchCon tomorrow, should you choose to accept it, although you must, because you signed, when you agreed to the rules in Twitch chat, secretly you signed your life. But
Just help a brother out, you know. Just help me out. Come on. Pogo straight. Or like, on there. Perfect. I just don't know how to pogo straight from. Also takes me so long to set up. Oh god dang it. I don't know. I'm gonna play Arsenal as Jesus. Is that like the Roblox shooter thing that everyone talks about? Or no, that's like Phantom Forces or something. I actually don't know. I'm sorry, level. My brain not functional. It's just for show, actually. It has no functionality. Doesn't work at all. It's unfortunate. Oh my god. This sweat is disgusting. Oh god, okay. We can do this. I'm 100 plus on Arsenal. Wow, that sounds like a high rank, dude. You must have worked hard for that. Whoa. I am a master prestige in Roblox Phantom Forces. I have grinded for years to dunk on these kids. Actually, it might be kind of fun though, Loki, because do they? Okay, wait. Do they all suck? Is my real question. You just hop on Phantom Forces to bully a bunch of kids? Oh my god. Okay, come on. JK, I'm ITK. Whoa! Whoa, that's a pretty high rank. I actually have no idea how to play Osu, though. That shit's scary. Okay, well, I just knocked the hat off, so no getting that back. Dude, I hate this. Oh, my God. Okay, so... Level said straight. Do I just do that? About even? That could work. No, go get the hat. It's a cool purple hat. It's for you. It's a little special gift. It's like if I do straight, it's going to launch me out here. But no, that's not it. Okay, I'm going to just keep doing what I was doing. I'm sure that's a better way. There's no way I just launch straight from here, right? Yeah. We haven't even been live an hour yet, and I'm already losing my mind. And we've only been playing this game for like 30 minutes. You do you if you understand it more. You do if you understand it. I love you, level. Hey, what's up, Eddie? Good to see you. We just... let's go! That is a pretty good shortcut. Thank you, my friend. Okay. Oh, come on! No! Oh, okay, we're good. I don't have $5,000 to buy a 420-728 graphics card coming out with NVIDIA next week. Good to see you, though, Fender. Welcome back. This week. Woo! You did it from the top rock, but it still worked? Wait, was that not how I was supposed to do it? Don't worry about it. A gamer god out here, you know. What is going on with my mouse, bro? Chill the fuck out. Jesus Christ. Ah, come on. Now I'm overthinking this jump. Actually, I know. Okay, congratulations. You know someone who's a furry. That is an achievement in life. Cheb, go buy me a dog. What? All right, I'm going to go get the best free dog from the pound just for you. Don't you worry about it. It's going to be $1 for the registration fee. I got you, fam. Yeah, you didn't say what type of dog. Oh, you got to pay me back that dollar with interest, so it'd probably be like $20,000 about. It's not too much interest, though. So, like, don't worry about it. Don't be dead. No problemo. A dollar.
We have the same taste, you and I.
Holy shit! Holy shit! Yeah!
An obdurate mission to taste defeat.
Oh my god, I almost just did that bucket jump first try! Holy shit! That would have been bonkers! Oh my god! So, hello, Snake. We will not be riding that. I'm good. Oh no! I'm not riding the snake. No. I've seen Pogo Stuck and the snake takes you to the bottom. It's not. You'll ride it one way or another. You can only churn it down for now. God dang it, dude. I wish I would have gotten that first try. So now we wouldn't have to deal with this bucket bullshit and the snake. Because now I'm kind of terrified of snake. Jesus Christ, this bucket is glitchy as shit. Dude, imagine if we got that. God dang it, that would have been so sick. Oh, I'm so bummed about it. No. You almost got me. Oh God, you're just not thinking. Oh, should I just hang from it? Okay. Oh my god. What do you mean I'm not thinking? Chev, I found white water. Can I drink it? Yeah, it's probably white Gatorade. Grape flavor. It's gonna be good. It's yum yum. White grape. Oh god dang it. What goes on ropes? People. Glacier chair. Oh shit, my bad. I got it wrong. I'm kind of scared. My hands are shaking. Palms knee. Bro, shut the fuck up. I'm not riding the snake. Not doing it. Okay, I'm going from the wrong angle. I need to go from this side. Oh, goddammit. Okay, fine. Wait for the bucket to settle, gentlemen. Once the bucket settles, the goal and path will be clear. What the fuck was that? Whoa, what if I press Control R while riding the snake to get the secret ending? Whoa, really? Yo. Okay. No. Oh, they made an emote. You love Danny? Congrats. Fuck off! I got caught on my mouse wire. Oh, man. Dang it. Okay, no, I gotta be more patient. More patient, let the bucket settle. We take our time. We almost there, boys. Okay, nope, that's fine. It's all good. I'm not riding the snake! There is no discussion to be had here. If I ride the snake, it's going to be completely non-consensual, and I'm going to take him to court of law. No pull. Bro, what are you talking about? Jesus Christ. I'm being gaslighted out here. Okay, that's fine. Wait for the bucket to settle. This is not a democracy. Not a democracy. Your opinion does not matter. Okay. I don't understand. Wait. Oh, could I swing up? No, that would be too hard. I would definitely fuck that up. Chem's a bitch, people. Why that be? Christian's a piece of shit. Ding, ding, ding. Yeah, me. Okay, here we go. Snake is actually just a secret ending. It's a shortcut to the top. Yo, wait, really? Wow. Dude, this bucket is gonna make me lose my shit. We had it up there. They get tangled. Ah, dang it. Shut the Bender, you cannot gaslight me now too. I swear to God. I'm losing my mind. I'm losing it. Okay. Aye, aye, aye. Oh, yeah, I can control art of where I started. True. Uh-huh. Oh, yeah, totally. I believe all of you 100% as you are valued and trusted members of this chat. You would never lie to me or try to get me to do stupid things or get me killed in a game. Never would do that. I'm not gaslighting, babe. You're too smart for that. I'm gonna lose it. It's not how this works. Okay, bucket. Fuck you, this fucking bucket. This is like, who hangs a bucket like this, by the way? Just want to specify that. What is the purpose of this bucket? What does it do? What is its function? Grab air or something? Oh, is this even where I was supposed to go? No, I don't think so. Secret route. Secret route. Oh, shit. Fuck. God damn it. You're supposed to go to the other side. You know, that makes a little more sense now. oops. Why? But. I just wanted to go back for the snake. He's my friend. You guys told me he's my friend, so I believe you. Bucket. Stop doing it. I need to go soon. Okay, all good, Daddy. Have fun at school. Get some sleep, dog. Sleep is good. Oh, come on. My God. This is making me so nervous. Ah, dang it. Okay. I could sacrifice my 30 minutes of sleep, bruh. No, you can't. That is not good. Okay, here we go. Okay, don't panic. My mouse is so fucked. Ah, shit. I was trying to get momentum on the other side. That is kind of a hard jump, though. Okay, we just gotta stop ourselves when we get by the snake, and it won't be that bad. Okay, come on. Come on. Give it to me. Give it to me. Hit it. Oh, shit. God dang it, dude. Okay, how the fuck am I gonna do this? Oh, like that. Hmm. How am I supposed to? What? How the fuck am I supposed to do this? Oh, it's not that bad. Okay, just slow and steady. Oh, God.
Have you thought about who you are in this? Are you the man in the pot, Diogenes? Are you his hand? Are you the top of his hammer? I think not. Where your hand moves, the hammer may not follow. Nor the man, nor the man's hand. In this you're his will, his intent, the embodied resolve in his uphill ascent.
I haven't heard Bennett Foddy in a while. What's up, Bennett? Bet you didn't expect to see me here. Okay, this is fucked. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna launch myself instead. No. Yeah, actually that's exactly what I gotta do. I gotta launch myself from here. Gonna get a bit of trouble to get a grip though. Oh, come on. Okay. We can do this. Okay, I gotta launch myself up there. How the fuck? Okay, so I gotta like... I don't think I gotta go fast. I think you're trying to fuck me up here, Logan. I'm almost positive it's a slow pace. Not even that slow, but like some weird medium. How the fuck? Oh my God, there's real ice. Oh, there's real ice up there that I can't like sink my hammer into. What are you gonna do after this? I got no clue. Bro, like I'm gonna fall if you ask nicely. Oh, yes, because you asked so nicely, Logan, I'm going to restart all the way from the beginning just for you. Woo! Let's go! Yeah! Let's go! Woohoo! Yeah, the snake! Get out of here! Get out of here! Oh, man. Oh, shit. Okay, I got to be more careful on this one, though. Let's go. Let's go. I could be down for some Fall Guys, though.
Now, you've conquered the ice cliff, the platforms, the church, and the rectory, the living room, and the factory.
Ooh, that almost locked me in.
The construction site, the granite rocks.
The fact that you made that without understanding how that worked.
You've learned to hike.
Let's go! Gaming God!
In a moment, I'll shut up. But let me say, I'm glad you came.
Thank you. Fuck you. Whoa, what the fuck?
I dedicate this game to you, the one who came this far. I give it to you.
Please tell me I can't fall out of this. We did it. We actually did it. We got song. Give me a relaxing one. Come on. Oh, man. I can't believe we did it. I was not expecting to finish the stream. So are we done? Are we good? Did I blaze through the ending? Let's go. 12 hours, baby. Launch call. That's it. I feel empty inside. What am I supposed to do with my life now? 12 hours, baby! Unless you want to get the bad ending, which is... Press spacebar if you want to see the final time. Okay, well, we're streaming, and I'm sure everyone streamed it at this point, so whatever. Welcome, Chep. Congrats on beating the game. 26 times, 5 minutes. It looks like all the people playing now are speedrunners, because it's all 8 minutes. Chep, no. Wait, what? Oh, I've ruined it. I'm sorry. 2,459 times. 45 seconds. What is wrong with you? Why? Jesus. I beat it at 2. Whoa, I'm so proud. Sub 11 hours. Wow. Wait, what? Daddy, what the? What are you doing here? Daddy, what the heck? Can you just load up into the chat room? Whoa, gotta go. Okay, see you later. Have a good night. Sleep well. Can you play again so you can ride the snake? No. 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 I'm never playing this fucking game again. Get this shit out of my face. All right. Anyways, with that, we'll swap it over to the next topic of conversation. Since we started this day with a vote, we will go to the next game with the vote. Don't time me out. I'm just vibing, bro. But you guys now have the chance to vote for what game you want to see next on the channel. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to set up a vote really quick. You guys are welcome to suggest things. Game. I'm going to put Fall Guys on there. You broke the rules. No, I had no idea I was going to beat it today. Also, it's been an hour since we went live, and I thought for sure it was going to... I thought for sure we were going to be here for, like, another few streams. Literally no one streamed it until now. No one's ever recorded it or done anything. This is true. This is true. Very valid. Okay. So, my options were Fall Guys. And then... In under 5 minutes. Congrats, Danny. I'm so proud of you. Okay, so Fall Guys. I'll put Hollow Knight on there. Although I don't really feel like playing it after the super hard game. I'll put GeoGuessr on. GeoGuessr. Which is cringe. Fall Guys now? Not for sure, Fall Guys. We're going to make a vote, and you can cast your vote, Christian. So GeoGuessr, Fall Guys, Hollow Knight. What else did I want to put on there? I'll put Chess on there, just for the heck of it, because I did have fun with Chess last time. Want me to link world record? I'm down. Or actually, we can watch it again. We can see. I'll watch it. We watched a task run, but also we're going to leave for a few seconds. So I'm going to put this vote up. Okay, we'll watch it really quick.
1,500 people, including 150 scientists. It was like a mini...
Bro, why does model look like that? What the fuck? That's terrifying.
In total, 100,000 soldiers were killed by chemical weapons in World War I.
Cheb, you lied
to
me.
Germany surrendered, Haber was crushed. All the money he made
Jesus
from his
money holy
was
shit.
Lost to hyperinflation.
I don't. I just like. It's hard to understand how you get that much control on the game.
He tried to distill gold from seawater, but the project was futile.
What? Wait. What?
Project was futile. Gold from seawater, but the project was futile.
How the fuck? How do you do that?
The Nazis came to power and passed a law that all
the audio's from the beginning of the game, I think.
Jewish civil servants, including scientists, were to be fired from their jobs.
Wait, is it from the game? Why are they talking about that? Wait, what the fuck?
Haber was Jewish, but he never practiced the religion. Regardless, his military service exempted him from the
Man,
law.
I was just there. I just watched him get there in 50 seconds.
All the Jewish scientists who worked at the Institute.
Oh my god, okay. That's a little terrifying. That's a little terrifying. It's the meme. Anyways, I'm going to toss this to a vote really quick. We're going to run an ad break, and we'll be right back with the content. Chess, GeoGuessr, Hollow Knight, Fall Guys. Anyone have any other suggestions? You want to see? We got one more slot. One more slot. I would put Skyrim on there, but Skyrim, I think my save is leaked, and I also have to re-download. Okay. You know, we'll just go with those four. So I'm going to leave for a second really quick, guys. And then it's going to pop up a vote. Go ahead and cast your vote. And then we will go from there. Vote starting now. Be right back. Alright, well, it looks like we got a tied vote for Chess and Fall Guys. So we are going to do the classic with a nice little coin flip. As you know, 50-50, two sides of the coin. What's going to happen? No one knows. Let me get out my weighted coin really quick so I can make sure that we play Chess so I can kick Christian's ass. Sounds similar enough to Chess. Ooh, cop. Chebu Shikara, that is not me. I got no clue. coin flip. Give me a quick coin flip. Coin flip website. Please watch an overall record. Oh yeah, that's right, you said that.
Just for clarification.
It's 7 minutes, 23 seconds. Huh? Wait, he brought the hat all the way to the bottom and that counts? Also, I didn't realize there was water there. What the fuck's gonna happen? Why didn't I do this? Come on. It does if he resets. Just is gonna win, I already know it. Oh. Spamming spacebar to skip the credits as soon as they come up? Okay. Whoa, 0.128 seconds? Wow. Yo. Oh, it reset. Okay, I see. It resets, and then it's able to do something weird with that. Okay, coin flip. All right, so because on the poll, let's see. Fall Guys is first, so Fall Guys will be heads. Chess will be tails. It's tails. So it's chess. Sorry, Christian. Well, you know what that means, folks. It's time to challenge your streamer. That's me, the man, the myth, the legend, Chep. Anyways, you guys get to face me in chess today. It's going to be crazy. I know what to say. Are you guys even prepared for my raw power? We're probably going to be ending in like an hour anyways, but it's fine. Chess. 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 Yeah. Woo! Chess. Who's hyped? Challenge me. I suck. Perfect. Gotta try and get chess open on my laptop. Yo, that's crazy. All right, Christian, our first opponent. Yo, that's crazy, dude. What's up? Good to see you, bro. Yo, get right in here. I'll hit you up with an invite. Okay, there we go. Playing with viewers, playing chess. Wow. You get chess.com up for the win. For the dub, yo, gotta log into my account. I think my account got hacked into. Pog, yo, that's sick. Well, you got time if you guys want to load up your chess.com stuff. I get a new password. Okay. I do not play because of drunk Cheb. Come on, tricks. Don't posture check me, okay? I know. Dude, this sweat is so nasty. Okay. DX. Oh, fuck. Yeah, no, I'm sweating a lot. I don't know why this room gets so fucking hot. But even just sleeping in here at night, it's not even hot. It's 59 degrees outside. It's just that, I don't know what it is with this room, but it just gets super hot. Even just like sleeping in it at night, it heats up massively. Reset my password, yo. 50 degrees, kind of cold. Yeah, it's not that warm, which is why I'm saying I should not be sweating this much. Okay. Yeah, that should work. There we go, we're in. Yo, pump. Oh my god, Jesus Christ, dude. Open my window. Let the alleyway people hear me yelling. Okay, we're in. So, what we're gonna do is we're gonna use the same system we used last time. You guys are gonna do Q join, and then we'll randomize it. My hoodie, because it keeps you cold. Because it's cold. I was like, it keeps you cold. I don't think that's how that works, but okay. Sleeping in socks just feels nasty. I have no idea why it feels so nasty. Okay, so I'm going to start up challenge. Alrighty, so you guys are welcome to join. It's Q join, it just type the command in chat. I'm gonna open my door. I don't even care. People get me on.
So hot, oh dear. Oh god.
Sweating my ass off. Alright, so it looks like Fenrir is first in the queue. If you want to challenge me, go ahead and join the queue. Q join is the command. I hope to see you here. I'd like to challenge you to chess. You beat your ass. It'll suck. Hey, what's up, Nibs? Nibs is here for the chess queue. Let's go. Good to see you, Nibs. Nibs, number two in the queue. I had no time to watch Good Horror, but what's up, baby? Oh wait, Christian? Actually, challenge? Join the queue? Come on. Let's go. Yeah, give me a better song. Oh, here we go. Star Junk Crusaders. This song is such a bop, dude. I love this one. What is this emo? It's Gurr Jam. It's Gurr Jam. Chess, except all pieces are queens. Even the king? So it is just a battle of attrition, I see. The first boss to be wiped out next week might be online because of school renovation. Oh yeah, this song is a fucking bop, bro. Chad needs a dance emote. I do need it. I want to make a kiwi jam. You know, actually, I have money from Garrett, so I'll use that for an emote. I think that'd be sick. Okay, it looks like that's the only three people who are joining the queue for now, so let's go ahead and get... Or no, we only have two people. Oh, the two people. Okay, we're going to shuffle the pick. It's Nibs first. Whoa! Nibs, you are the first challenger. I will whisper you a link like last time. Give me 1 second here. Play a friend. Great challenge. Link. All right, I am now whispering you. Link. Oh, wait, I can't use the command for it? What? What do you mean? Can I do it manually? There we go. Okay, I'm going to send you a challenge link through Whispers. Go ahead and use that to join, and the challenge will begin. I'm in the Stone League, baby. Whoa. Yo. Why did I let you make that email, bro? Okay, it's me versus Nick. Let's get it. Okay. I got first move. Something casual here. I don't want to do it. Hey, yes, and it. Oh, damn. That would have been sick, though. Stream Elements has nothing to say. Wait, what? That emote doesn't help your... That emote does not help your case whatsoever, Danny. That in fact, hurts your case by many degrees. Fuck. It... Shit. Like, I wasn't expecting that. Like, ugh. Wait, really? I gotta wait with that? Pog? Sick? Give me the queen, baby! Give me the queen! I'm rushing! Oh wait, that's marked off, but okay, so that's not gonna work. A little bit of movement here. Get my chain set up, ready to checkmate-a-roni. You know checkmate-a-roni, but don't. Overthrow the king, Pogaroni. Can I add a command that says no, you can't. No, absolutely not. What? Really? No. It's just that doesn't help. Do you say that's a fucking? Oh my god. Oh, I fucked up. Why did I think I could take that? I'm kind of fucking myself here. Oh, wait, I got a piece. Oh, I got my other bishop taken already. I'm stupid. I'm already fucking up so bad. Oh, no. What am I doing? Oh, God. Oh, my God. What am I doing? Oh, and now we're in check. God dang it. Oh, wait. No, I still have my bishop. I'm stupid. God dang it, man. I'm just fighting, dude. Okay. Okay, you're gonna cast it. Whoa, that's a sick timeout, Danny. Yo. Why did I think that I die? Oh man, wow, this is really bad, you see? This do be a yikes. This do be yikey. Fuck, dude. Fuck, bro. I'm literally cringing so hard right now. Oh, man. This is not going great. Oh, this is not going great. Fuck. 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 What if I just do... That'd be almost 20 hours. Deserved, by the way. This queen is actually ripping me a new one. How am I so stupid? How is my brain this unfunctional? My God. Paw and cheese burger. Dude, I'm actually just gonna run out of time if I keep doing this. Okay. Fuck you, I'll see you tomorrow. I don't wanna deal with you. I'm gonna run out of time again. It's gonna happen. I will not be surprised. It's gonna go for that. Cheb, you're choking. I know I'm choking. Every move I've made in the last like few minutes has been the worst one. Yeah, I thought that was gonna happen. Why did I do that? I don't know. My brain is feeble. My mind is broken. Every day is suffering. Every day is anguish. His whip sick. Fuck. I'm being torn apart, John. This is bullshit. Everything's bullshit. This world was created, and we all are born to die. Mamma mia. Gotta go, at least it's Friday. Hey, Danny, see you tomorrow. Have a good night. Well, or good day, not night. Day, night, same thing, you know, very, very closely entwined these two. I love.
Oh my God.
You guys still go to shower in... No, do not shower in socks, unfortunately. My nightly bug blasts into my days. What kind of coded bullshit is this, Fenny? What kind of crazy ass? Ah, huh? Okay, so there. I'm not in check. What? I can't move! This is bullshit! What? What the fuck? Why can't I move? Why can't I move? Oh, you moved there. Oh, I see. Okay. Now I... Ah, there we go. Okay, I see. I understand. It has all been made clear now. Okay, well, it looks like I have to move. Bro, can you leave me alone? Can you leave me alone, Nibs? I would appreciate it. I'm just vibing, bro. Like, give me a break here. Come on. I'm gonna have a hard time winning with this. Might be able to do it. It's gonna be interesting. Might as well just consolidate my defenses here. What can we do? What can we do? What can we do? You motherfucker. That was a sticky one. That's fine now, I can deal with it.
An equal trade for me and you. Trade it up, and we'll be through. Take it. Oh, you're still. Leave me alone, dude! My god, give me a break! Holy shit! Oh, I got 59 seconds left. Why can't I. Oh, the only. Oh, you motherfucker. Oh, you motherfucker. Oh, you motherfucker. Oh god, dude. Oh, I'm stupid. Oh, that's a checkmate. I'm stupid. Six blunders. Oh, god dang it. Oh, that was probably one of the worst games I've ever had, to be honest. That did not go well. One missed win. When was it? Depth equals 18. Well, I lost to Nibs. I'm gonna get fucked. My defender now, too. Where's the missed win? Oh, no. Now it says zero missed wins. Yeah, weird. Zero brilliant moves. 13 best moves. A blunder to free queen. You did. You had a few of those. you did have a few of those. All right. I'm going to challenge Fenrir next. Anyone who wants to join the queue, you are still welcome to. Just that queue join command. But it's going to be Fenrir first. Oh, I'm going to have to go to my face for a second. Play a friend. Challenge link, copy link. I am going to send it to you, Fenrir. Or I'll just whisper it to you through Twitch like usual. Twitch. Whisper. Unless I can't, for some reason. Oh, there. All right, Fenrir, it has been whispered to you. There you go. Whisper. You should do equal odds or something like that. What's equal odds? Hello, chap. How you doing? My rank has only decreased. What's equal odds? Okay. What am I going to do here? The rooks are always so hard to get out, is something I'm finding. Y'all chatting fast, Fenrir? Try showing the game first, that would be good. I was just swapping it over. Oh, I'm also not full screen again. There we go. Oh, that is not what I want. Give me some jams. Give me a better. Or wait. Ah. Or wait, I fucked up. Oh shit, I fucked up. Okay, never mind. New link. I forgot I can't click off. Game aborted. All good. I'll just whisper you another one. Here you go, my friend. Another link just for you. Great! What the fuck are you tricks? What?
What are you talking about? Why can't I find you on Twitch? What? I just whispered you a link. Why is it not showing you?
Brett. I know the game was aborted. I'm trying to send you a new link, but it's not. Okay, I'm going to just challenge you through chess.com. Just accept it that way. For some reason, I can't whisper to you right now. Challenge. Here we go. Oh my god. I am cracked right now. What'd you do? All right, so hopefully you should be able to get that, Fenner. I think it should go through like messages or something. Totally sure. Oh, here we go. Okay, yeah, now you're showing up in my messages, so I'll just, there we go. Okay, that works. Ah, we did it. It was only a little hard. All right, you move fast, my friend. Yeah, move best. Always gotta give the lower tiers who suck at chess a chance. Okay, I'm gonna go here. That was pretty stupid. Hey. I think I have to restart the queue, Nibs. We'll see. I think we're gonna end at 9 anyways, so we'll see what time we got left. There we go. Into formation, gentlemen. Form the line. I'm gonna create the sickest formation you've ever seen. You best know. It's gonna be truly incredible. Ah, yes, the castle formation. Quite a classic indeed. Quite a classic. There we go. It's not quite the best formation, but it works. It's functional. It's defensible. Pog. My trap has worked! Drawed you in with a pun, a tasty pun. What pun? Okay, here we go. I was ready for dumb moves and found none. Oh no. I brain bad. Brain no work. Brain bad. Brain has melted many times at this point. If you go there, man, this sucks. I joined an hour and a half late and the stream's almost over. Sorry, we are doing a short one tonight. Tomorrow should be good, though. We're going to do I'm not sure if it's going to be tomorrow or Saturday yet. I'll let you guys know in the Discord if you guys are in the Discord or not. If you're not in the Discord, yo, woo, somewhere in there. Oh, wait, they combined the links. No, they didn't. Oh, no, they did. That doesn't work. Never mind. Don't use that. It's in the about section. Okay, I want a stronger formation here. Really want to get amped up. I gotta fix that socials command. That's bad. Can I make a specific good one? I did. I don't know if that one works, but hopefully it does. Hmm. Oh, god dang it. Okay. Interesting. I don't know where I'm going with this. I have no future plans. One move ahead, park. What could I do here? Interesting. Oh wait, it's my turn. I'm stupid. Oh my god. How did I mess that up? Okay, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna move here. I feel like I gotta be on the lookout. Something weird is going on here. Okay, I think that should be fine. Looking for her. Let's see. God damn, man, I suck. I can't think of anything. God, I'm not losing on time, guys. Holy shit. This never happens. What am I gonna do? The bond's opening. Wow. I definitely knew that. Interesting plays indeed. I don't know what I'm doing. Chess is such a hard game to commentate, honestly. I'm starting to realize that pretty fast. Like, come up with stuff. That's literally not what I meant to do. I did not mean to press that. Fuck, dude. My brain is fried, to be honest. Same. Fuck. Motherfucker, I just fucked up my whole strategy with that move. I didn't mean to do that. Oh, that's really gonna screw me. What am I doing here? What am I doing? Okay. This song is also a bop. Okay, what did you just take? That, okay. About as planned. God damn it, if I didn't use that rook in that way, I would have been shelling. I had a plan laid out. That was gonna happen. Fuck, dude. Unfortunate, unfortunate indeed. I think that should keep me safe. Oh, you're forcing me out of here, young man. This is not very nice of you. Yeah, I saw that and I fucking knew it was gonna happen. God dang it. Oh, where'd all my pieces go, dude? Where'd they all go, bro? They disappeared, man. They vanished. Oh, my God. I know it's all going wrong. Okay, that's not great. Perhaps I should put on the pressure. The pressure cooker. The pressure cooker. What are you gonna go with? What are you gonna go with? Oh, it's my turn. Hey, what'd you do? You moved up here. That's fine. Thank you. Bing. I'm so screwed, dude. I don't know if there's much I can do here. In the challenge link, there should be an option for the type of game. Oh yeah, there. Oh yeah, like those options? I think there is an option. Wait, we can experiment with more rule sets in the future. I'm definitely down. Interesting. What happens if we're both in check? For the sweats like me? You a sweat nibs? Oh, Pog. I can't win the game now, but Pog. Checkmate. Fuck. Oh, I should have been more safe with that. I could have maybe got that across. Do you do song suggestions? I mean, I'll take song suggestions. I have a bunch of songs. I got playlists on YouTube I can find. Dash, what do you mean? Welcome in, then, Pug. Frick, dude. This is cringe, bro. Ah! Oh, I'm fucking stupid. Oh, my God. I'm gonna win with the horse. Don't you mind, I got this. I got this easy. Yeah, this is chess. This is chess right here, all right? Real chess. I'm actually fucked though, you got two rooks, I'm screwed. Invader's forces extended this. I feel like I'm about to get pranked, not gonna lie. I'll check it out, yeah, give me a second. I'm about to relegate myself. Get fucked, loser. Checkmate. God damn it. Okay. I give up. I have two pawns. There's not this thing happening. How do I surrender? Resign. Good game, my friend. Good game. Okay, let's check out this song really quick, and then we are ending stream for the night. Sorry about that. Chad, play Fall Guys right now. I'm sorry, we're ending for the night after this. All right, let's check out your song real quick. Let's see if I'm about to get epic troll-a-lolled. Invader's forces extended. Is it? Oh wait, is it copyright? No, it doesn't look like it. Oh, you surrender, die with honor, with my two pawns. Is it gonna stream? It might be too much for my stream, to be honest. Okay, let's see what the breakdown looks like, though. Okay, that's a good breakdown, but it's too much for stream, unfortunately. Or I don't know if that's what you meant by song suggestions. Honestly, it's a good song. I like that stream song suggestion. Oh, God, no, wait. I have to send something. What is this? Here's a bop, though. Okay, it's time to go. This is such a good set-off song.
We hope you enjoy your stay.
I hope you guys enjoyed.
It's
thank you all
to have
for joining
you
me tonight. I really appreciate it. We'll be back tomorrow, 6 p.m. Pacific time. But, you know, thank you. Getting over it has been finished today, all right? Getting over it is done. We never have to play it again. It was a good day. It was a good day, guys. It was a good day. We never have to play Getting Over again. We've been in like an hour. Oh, man. Bye, Chef. Bye, Nips. I'll see you later. It was a good stream. But this either Friday or Saturday, cooking and video stream. We're going to make udon. Should be good. But anyways, I'll see you guys later. Have a good night. And see ya on the flip side.